someone to understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion.
Witness of the mind.